Hi guys, welcome to Curious Home Chefs. Like and subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon for latest updates and recipes.
Hi guys, welcome to another recipe video of Curious Home Chefs. So today I'm going to show you all how to prepare marzipan in microwave. So preparing the marzipan traditionally requires a lot of time, and you know, it requires a lot of energy, and you have to constantly stir it in the pan which you're making it in. And I found an alternator to this, and after reading a lot of blogs and watching a lot of videos, I came up with this recipe and I want to share it with you all, so it's easier for you all who want to save up on time and who doesn't have enough of time to, you know, make this. So let's get started. So always remember, whatever amount of cashew you're taking, just double the amount of icing sugar or powdered sugar. So we move to the next step. I'm taking a grinder. As you can see that this cashews, I have already cut it into small pieces because it's better that way, then it will grind faster. I'll add this to the grinder. You can also use almonds, but I prefer cashews because that gives you a better flavor and taste. But also to keep in mind that cashews leave a lot of oil. So whenever I'm going to grind this, in between I will keep on adding icing sugar, so you know, it doesn't leave that much of oil and it remains intact. To this I will add some icing sugar, and now I'll proceed to give it a grind. Grind it for a few seconds and mix it well because it might stick. After a few grinds, I'll proceed to add in more icing sugar. Now as you can see, it's nicely mixing and it's still in powder form, not leaving the oil. So that's the secret, you know, to always add the icing sugar when you're grinding the cashews. Now I'll add in some more icing sugar. I'm gonna give it a grind. Now let's check the mixture. This is getting finer. Now I'll proceed to add in some more icing sugar, but this time I'll be adding also some egg white. That also I will be adding in parts, and add a little bit of egg white. Just stir it. Now again I'll proceed to grind this. Now you can see it's turned out like this. It's forming a dough. I'll add in the last batch of sugar and the egg white and give it a last grind. Now as you can see, it's mixed really well. Now I'll proceed to make a dough out of this. I'll empty it in a bowl. Now as you can see, it's a little bit of powder yet, and to bind this I will use a little bit of egg white, and I'll make it a dough, and I'll now proceed to bind it together. Now as you can see, it's forming a dough right now. For the last process of forming a dough, I'll apply some oil to my hands. This will ensure that the dough is like nice and smooth, not sticky. And as you can see, my marzipan has formed a nice dough. Now I'll proceed to put this in a cling film. Put it in the microwave. I put it twice and keep it for 50 seconds each. And my marzipan is then done. Now I'll place it in a cling film, wrap it up well, and put this in the micro. Ta-da! Now I've already put it in the microwave for 15 seconds two times, and the marzipan is ready. Now I'll proceed to add the colors. I'll add some oil in my hand. Now what I forgot to mention was before that please add some essence while grinding the cashews and the sugar. You can use almond essence or rose water, the normal rose water. I'll divide this dough into half to add the color. I'm adding two different colors. In one I'll be adding a green color, few drops, and in one red color. It should give you a pinkish red color. Now I'll proceed to mix this well. And now I've mixed the colors and my marzipan is ready to be molded. So during Christmas you can use the marzipan molds, or during Easter you can use the Easter egg mold. I really hope you'll enjoy watching this video. Please do like and subscribe to this channel. You can also log into our website www.curioushomechefs.com for latest updates and recipes. You can also follow us on Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook to show us your love. So, see you next time, guys.